Here we discuss about roots of complex number. If z is equal to r into cos theta plus I sin theta is a complex number, to find the nth root we have used nth root of z is equal to nth root of r cos theta plus 2k pi by n plus I sin theta plus 2k pi by n, where k varies from 0, 1, 2 up to shown n minus 1. Now we discuss about the roots of complex number of example. First example is find all roots of cube root of 8i in the complex plane. We have to find out the roots of cube root of 8i. This number compare with this formula of left hand side. So here n is equal to 3 and z is equal to 8i. So we have to find out the cube root of 8i. Here n is equal to 3 and z is equal to 8i. That means z is equal to 0 plus I into 8. So here x is equal to 0, y is equal to 8. In nth root of z, in formula, required value is r n theta. So first of all, here we find the value of r, square root of x square plus y square. Square root of the value of x is equal to 0, value of y is equal to 8. So r is equal to 8. Now we find the value of theta. So here x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 8. That means our number lie in the first quadrant and on the y axis, because x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 8. So tan inverse y by x is equal to theta, implies theta is equal to tan inverse, value of y is equal to 8 by 0. Tan inverse 8 by 0, that is the infinitive. And what is the tan inverse infinitive? Pi by 2. Therefore, theta is equal to, directly find the value of pi by 2 in calculator, we get the value of theta is equal to 1.5708. All this value put in our formula, we get here n is equal to 3, z is equal to 8i is equal to cube root of 8 cos theta plus 2k pi by n plus I sine theta plus 2k pi by n, where k is equal to 0, 1, 2 up to show n minus 1. But value of n is equal to 3. So if we put here n is equal to 3, we get 2. That means 0, 1, 2. The value of k is equal to 0, 1, 2. So first we find the value of roots at k is equal to 0. At k is equal to 0, cube root of 8i is equal to, cube root of 8i is equal to, in this formula we put value of k is equal to 0, that is cube root of 8 into cos theta value get 1.5708, and value of k is equal to 0, that is 2k pi value is 0, by n is equal to 3 plus I sine 1.5708 plus 0 by 3. Cube root of 8 is equal to 2. Cos 1.5708 by 3. Find the value of cos 1.5708 by 3 is equal to 0.8660 plus I sine 1.5708 by 3 is equal to 0.5. 2 taking inside, we get 0.8660 into 2 is equal to 1.7320 plus I. That is the one root of cube root of 8i for k is equal to 0. Now we define other roots for k is equal to 1. For k is equal to 1, cube root of 8i is equal to cube root of 8. In this formula we have to put k is equal to 1. That is cos theta value is 1.5708 plus 2k pi, but k is equal to 1, that is 2 pi by 3, plus I sine 1.5708 plus 2 pi by 3. Cube root of 8 is equal to 2. Cos of 1.5708 plus 2 pi by 3. Find the value. Cos 1.5708 plus 2 pi by 3, simplification is 2.6180 plus I sine 2.6180. Cos 2.6180 value is minus 0.8660 plus I sine 2.6180 value 0.5, we get minus 1.7320 plus 0.5 into 2, that is 1, that is I. So we get other root for k is equal to 1. Now we find for k is equal to 2. So in this formula, we have to put k is equal to 2. We get cube root of 8i is equal to cube root of 8 cos theta, but theta value is 1.5708 plus 2k pi, but value of 2 is k is 2, so 2 into 2 4 pi, value of n is equal to 3 plus I sine 1.5708 plus 4 pi by 3. Is equal to cube root of 8 is equal to 2 cos of 1.5708 plus 4 pi by 3. Simplification is 4.7124 plus I sine 4.724. In calculator, we have to find the directly value of cos 4.7124 is 0 plus I sine 4.7124 is minus 1. So we get answer minus 2i. So our third root is cube root of 8i is equal to minus 2i. So we get three roots for k is equal to 0. First root is for k is equal to 0, 1.7320 plus I. For k is equal to 1, root is minus 1.7320 plus I. And for k equal to 2, third root is minus 2i. These three two roots are draw in complex plane. X-axis, y-axis, x-dash, y-dash. Here value of x is equal to 1.7. So we have to take the two points 1, 2. Minus 1, positive 1, positive 2. Minus 1, minus 2. Minus 1, minus 2. Here value of x is equal to 1.7320. So x is value positive 1.73, nearby 2. And y is equal to 1. So this two point intersect here. And this point is 1.7320 plus I. Now other point is minus 1.7320. So minus 1.7320 lie here. And positive 1. Positive 1 lie here. So these two point intersect here. And this point is minus 1.7320 plus I. And last root is minus 2i. That means x is equal to 0. Where x is equal to 0? On y-axis. And value of y is equal to minus 2. So this point is minus 2i. So we get 3 points.